think?
My favorite thing is to do dance and play baseball. I have to go to a lot of places for competition, and sometimes I wish I could just stay home. I don't like makeup and costumes. My mom wants me to dance even more than I want to. I love my mom a lot, and I like to dance because it makes my mom happy.
I think I'm going to be Mackenzie and Nia because they just do aqua, backbends, and lunging.
Kelly has been my best friend for a long time, and it's been difficult because she's hanging out with Abby and these crazy dance moms all the time, so I don't see her very often anymore.
Miss Abby told me and Brooke that we have to go and build chemistry, but hey, we're doing the best we can. With the dance, I've been trying to connect with Brooke the whole week, but she's been pretty cold towards me.
Group number was a disaster. Brandon and I don't have time to stick around for this. I know Abby's going to be looking for a fall guy, and Brandon's going to be it.
Kurt, I'm the father of Maddie and Mackenzie. I came here because I found out Melissa was going on vacation. She didn't tell me she was going away. She didn't tell me anything. Dance had a lot to do with the breakup of my family. I mean, I'm their father, and I have a right to know who's watching my kids. I'm not leaving here. I'm staying with my kids. I watch Maddie dance. I'm just so proud of her. She just amazes me. Every day, every time I see her. Kind of a humble guy. I mean, I'm very proud of her, and I just hope she just continues her success, and I hope it don't go to her head. That's one thing. I'm going to try to pull Maddie and Mackenzie out of Abby's dance studio. If I can do it, I'm going to do it. I'm just sick of the way she treats people, the kids, the mothers, everyone around her. She don't care who she hurts in the process. I don't want them around that environment.